हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ अ रिवीजन वर्कशीट रिलेटेड टू चैप्टर टू, होल नंबर्स। होल नंबर्स, नंबर्स इंक्लूडेड विद ज़ीरो, ज़ीरो कॉमा वन कॉमा टू कॉमा थ्री कॉमा फोर एंड अदर नंबर्स। एग्जाम्पल्स, ज़ीरो कॉमा 27 कॉमा 398 कॉमा 2345। काउंटिंग नंबर्स, नंबर्स लाइक वन कॉमा टू comma 3, comma 4 and other numbers. Example, 1, comma 18, comma 27, comma 2061. Integers, integers like minus 4, comma minus 3, comma minus 2, comma minus 1, comma 0 and 1, 2, 3, 4. Examples, minus 15, comma 0, comma 27, comma 1102. In integers, positive and negative symbol included with number, other numbers. We use 1, 2, 3, 4 and other numbers when we begin to count. They come naturally when we start counting. Hence, mathematics call the counting numbers as natural numbers. Counting numbers. The numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 and other numbers are called the counting numbers. Whole numbers. When 0 is included to the counting numbers, then the numbers are called whole numbers. Thus, 0, 1, 2 and other numbers are whole numbers. Write the next two natural number after the number 1099. 1099 plus 1 gives equal to sum 1100, and 1100 plus 1 gives 1101. Predecessor and successor. Successor, if you add 1 to a natural number and get the next number, so that is you get its successor, like the successor of 21. 21 plus 1 equal to 22. So 22 is the successor of 21. Other example like successor of 15. 15 plus 1 equal to 16. So 16 is the successor of 15. Other example B, 67. Successor of 67. 67 plus 1 equal to 68. So 68 is the successor of 67. Predecessor. If you subtract 1 to a natural number, you get its predecessor. Like the predecessor of 14 is 14 minus 1 equal to 13. 13 is the predecessor of 14. Other example, predecessor of 11. 11 minus 1 equal to 10. So 10 is the predecessor of 11. 48. Predecessor of 48. 48 minus 1 equal to 47. So 47 is the predecessor of 48. I give some questions related to our discussion. So you will do all this question in your homework. Thank you.